Hello friend, this is LexisCCO, LexisGSCCO. In this video, I will show you EEPROM Immobilizer EEPROM location. Immobilizer IC EEPROM location. 2001 to 2005, Lexis GS. Immobilizer IC location. If you change the ECU for some reason, you only remove this EEPROM from old ECU and fix in the new ECU. No need to program. IC 900 location. This is the IC 900 immobilizer chip at pin IC. This is the location. Thank you for watching.